Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. October 28th, angels employ my hands to do his work. If you cannot cross the ocean and the heathen lands explore, you can find the heathen nearer, you can help them at your door. If you cannot speak like angels, if you cannot preach like Paul, you can tell the love of Jesus. You can say he died for all. Angels employ my hands to do his work. Bless the Lord, ye his angels, that excel in strength, that do his commandments, hearkening unto the voice of his words. Bless ye the Lord, all ye his host, ye ministers of his that do his pleasures. Psalm 103, verses 20 and 21. Angelic agencies, though invisible, are cooperating with visible human agencies, forming a relief association with men. Is there not something stimulating and inspiring in this thought that the human agent stands as the visible instrument to confer the blessings of angelic agencies? As we are thus laborers together with God, the work bears the inscription of the divine. With what joy and delight all heaven looks upon these blended influences, influences which are acknowledged in the heavenly courts. Human agencies are the hands of heavenly instrumentalities, for heavenly angels employ human hands in practical ministry. Their acts of unselfish ministry make them partakers in the success, which is a result of the relief offered. This is heaven's way of administering saving power. The knowledge and actions of the heavenly order of workers, united with the knowledge and power which are imparted to human agencies, relieve the oppressed and distressed. The very angels who, when Satan was seeking the supremacy, fought the battle in the heavenly courts and triumphed on the side of God, the very angels who, from their exalted position, shouted for joy over the creation of our world and over the creation of our first parents who were to inhabit the earth, are most intensely interested to work in union with fallen, redeemed race in the development of that power which God gives to help every man who will unite with heavenly intelligences to seek and save human beings who are perishing in their sins. Human agencies are called to be hand helpers to work out the knowledge and use the facilities of heavenly angels. By uniting with these powers that are omnipotent, we shall be benefited by their higher education and experience. Such a cooperation will accomplish a work which will give honor and glory and majesty to God. My Life Today, October 28th.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.